my circle. I don't go out my circle. Ain't nobody vouching for ya. Ain't nobody vouching for ya. Ain't nobody vouching for ya. I don't go out my circle. Ain't nobody vouching for ya. Ain't nobody vouching for ya. Ain't nobody vouching for ya. I don't go out my circle. Wait. How do you figure that you just go walking with us? I don't know you. Give me 50 feet or better. Matter of fact, give me better. Because if you don't, the wolves behind me telling me, let me at him, let me at him. See God, it ain't me. See God, it ain't me. They about to start a world war. I'm just trying to practice peace. Whole mood about to change.
All right, coming up next, it's a lightweight bout between Justin Gaethje and Bruce Lee. And now our tale of the tape for this.
You ready? You ready?
And we are underway. Opens with the left hand and lands flush.
That one hurt.
Oh, how good is that jab?
Wow!
Oh!
With that uppercut.
Oh!
Big knee! He's hurt! He is in deep danger right now. Deep danger.
Oh, he tagged him!
Oh, look at this! Who saw that coming? Oh, he tagged him to the left. That's it! He's out! He's out! Wow! Beautiful KO for the victory early in the first.
Yeah, Joe, that was the perfect shot right there. We didn't even get a feeling out process here tonight, and we say it all the time. Sometimes when you catch a guy cold before he's had a chance to get going in the fight, it can have a... Now we go inside the octagon. Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Leving has called a stop to this contest at 54 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Justin the Highlight Game.
So there he is, the man of the moment. Certainly maximized the showcase here tonight, Joey. Gets a big win by way of the knockout. Certainly kept the judges out of it here tonight. Perhaps some bonus money is coming his way, but there will be no wiping the smile off of his face tonight. He will party deep into the night with his friends, his family. A huge knockout turned in by that man here tonight.